So we've had GENEX Herd Monitor powered by NEDAP since September of 2021. We were a lighthouse herd here in California. GENEX and NEDAP were both great to work with. They had teams come out, help us get the collars installed, get them connected to dairy comp, all the things that we needed to make happen, to make the system work right. They went above and beyond to make sure that it was a seamless transition. The collars have just given us a set of data that we didn't have before. And as dairymen, we're basically data analysts. We manage the genomics, we manage the dairy comp records, and now NEDAP is just one more set of data that we have to monitor our cows on a daily basis. So the GENEX Herd Monitor system powered by NEDAP has really helped bring our team together. In our management meetings, we talk about how each other is using the alert lists, what we've seen with breeding strategies, what we're seeing with embryo transfer results, what we're seeing just across the herd in general, what kind of health issues we're seeing. We just take some time in our management meetings once a month just to kind of go through what's working and what's not. Herd Monitor is one of the systems that we're covering each and every month, just sharing what's working for each other. Sustainability to me equals efficiency. It equals doing more with less. And so if we keep a cow healthy, she's going to produce more with less inputs. We've been striving to do that for the last 30 years in business. Now, have we taken more steps? Absolutely. Through genomics, we've been very intentional about creating genetics that stay healthy and also are smaller, more feed efficient. All those things wrap up into doing more with less. I will never dairy without a health monitoring system again. Herd Monitor is another technology tool that has to be part of any operation that wants to be around for the next generation. It has made us better at what we do. And that's what we strive to do. We strive to get better each and every day at what we do. And this is another tool in the tool bag that has really, really enabled us to get better at what we do.